One day, Edward was in the shed where he lived with the other engines. They were all bigger than Edward and boasted about it. The driver won't choose you again.
A few minutes later,
off the way. The other engines were very cross at being left behind. Edward worked hard all day. The coaches thought he was very kind, and the driver was very pleased.
I'm going out again tomorrow,